What's up, guys? Today I'm gonna show you how to make a Pokemon Showdown survey on your Android device. Alright, so first you're going to need a Glitch account, a GitHub account, and a Google account, which I'm sure you already have a Google account. So let's get started. Glitch account, glitch.com. Yeah, go on Google and type glitch.com. Click new project, and you're going on Hello Express, so you can make that survey. So it's about to download upon it, so you don't need to fork anything. I don't think you could change the name of the survey. I think you have to go into another game here. But while your survey gets registered, you can change your PS survey. Alright, so you go on, you click the moment thing up here, the name of the survey, and you go on advanced options, import GitHub, and you click and you type Zrel / no Zrel that Pokemon
look rich, I ain't got slash no chain. On the list, I ain't got no name.
But we click OK. I'm not no lame. And I keep it being frank when I'm not gonna change. A lot of these old messy. I do want you and your bestie. I don't got that answer, but whenever you text me. There you go. Your survey is near, so you have to wait until you see lives. So let's wait. Alright, there we go. Click it and you will see this come up. And there you go. Your own Pokemon survey. Ready for you to be made. Alright, so now I'm gonna show you how to get admin on that survey. You go and you go on new file and you type config / user groups dot csv and you click add file. Then on this side here, where you see the thing blinking, you click, you type your name, comma, and the rank you want to be, you want to give yourself. Okay, now you go on moments, your name, you go on advanced option again, you go down to open console. And you type what? Oh yeah, I forgot. You cannot use the console since you need a keyboard, right? So you're gonna have to go on glitch and you're gonna have to make an error one of the survey files, but don't make a big error, cause then your survey will malfunction. Alright, okay. So, make sure you keep your survey link bookmarked and your glitch thing. Alright, so you go in any one of these things that say GS. You go in one, your keyboard come up, and you just put a G. Well, not here. Right. click G and then erase it. Backspace. Right, and when you see live go back up, you go on your survey. There you go, your admin on your survey. And you can edit your survey anytime you want. Alright, so please hit that like button and subscribe button if you want to see more videos from Irizu the Gamer. Thank you for watching and have a great day.